Okay, pilots, ready for flight. Drivers, behind your lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
And we are off in this final game one of the first round as the Blue Alliance gets an autonomous period rotor turning as we have movement from all six robots. The Blue Alliance with an extra 20 on their first rotor of the match and just as quickly gets their second going. The Red Alliance, yet to pick up their idle gear, are still working on their first. Although they have 3 on board the airship, make that 4. That should be enough to get the first 2 going and start on the third. We have on the Red Alliance, the 5th-ranked Hoctimus Prime, and on the Blue Alliance, Boneyard Robotics. In 8th place, the Alliance Captain. The Red Alliance has their second gear turning, catching up to the Blue Alliance, who needs only 2 more gears to get their third rotor of the match moving. The Red Alliance pilots looking to grab some gears from 3737 Rotoraptor's Wally as he quickly makes his way back to the retrieval zone. 3229 Hoctimus Prime seems to be stuck trying to deliver a gear. They'll figure that one out soon. The Blue Alliance needs only 1 more gear to get their third rotor of the match going, as does the Red Alliance. The difference so far being the autonomous period gear, as the Blue Alliance, they're gonna crank it up and get their third rotor moving as we have under 1 minute to play with an incapacitated Red Alliance robot. This may come down to the end game phase. Again, 3 versus 6. The Red Alliance with seed number 3 as we are tied at 3 rotors apiece. The score not reflecting as much due to some fouls. Pilots, ropes down, robots, prepare for liftoff. We have all 3 Blue Alliance robots lining it up. We have an early climber on the Red Alliance. They got it. And we have 1 up. Make that 2 for the Blue. As Rotoraptors tries to climb as well, can we get all 3? We do! With one of the higher scores we've seen all day, the Blue Alliance with an amazing showing, 3 rotors and 3 robots ready. They're gonna take game 1. The Chargers, Darkseid, and the Alliance Captain, Boneyard. They're gonna take game 1. The Red Alliance needs the counter with a victory in